19-year-old Anthony Gamble and his 17-year-old brother Joshua with criminal homicide and other offenses in connection with the stabbing death of 26-year-old Kevin Rosero.